Welcome everyone to another video, and in this video we are going to be featuring the best battles that I did on Go Battle Day in the Ultra League with the team that I hit Legend on. I'm going to do a fuller video on the team consisting of Air Slash, Mandibuzz with Foul Play and Aerial Ace, Kobalion with Double Kick, Sacred Sword and Stone Edge, and Dwubble. Or Dwubble, I think that's the correct pronunciation, is Double Kick, Body Slam, and Payback. This was a super fun team. Had a lot of really amazing battles. Mandibuzz was honestly probably the weak link on this team because I didn't see like a ton of Ghost Leads, but it was still a really fun pick. I still really enjoyed it. So hopefully you enjoy these battles. There are a lot of really fun ones. Go ahead and check it out. I should have went for the extra. Is it okay? Oh, because they probably have EQ. Okay, charm nerf. Please. Please. Okay, please Psyshock me here. Please Psyshock me. Please Psyshock me. Okay, thank you. Ugh. Take it out. Okay, I went here. Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay, this is pretty bad for me. GG. All right, please don't debuff me again. Thank you. Oh, they have dropped. Please let me survive that dragon tail. Well, now I don't want to survive the dragon tail, but that's okay. Double electric, this is so spicy here. Just thrown at it, to be honest. Oh my gosh. Survived. No, no. Do they win there? They win. Or they wanted to avoid the Mandibuzz? I'm not quite sure there. Dragonite here. Man, don't tell me this is the double steel. It is, okay. Please don't bait me here. Please don't bait me. Do not bait me. Thank you. Hey, Winston Peter. Oh, here comes Cresselia. Oh no, not Cresselia. Oh my gosh, Armor Mewtwo. Okay, that was terrible timing by me. Okay. Survive the Dragon Claw. Survive the Dragon Claw. Survive the Dragon Claw. Oh, they superpowered me. Okay, that's okay too. That's okay too. It's debuffed here. I think I'm okay here. Dynamic Punch doesn't KO me, right? All I do is double up here. I really hope one KOs here. Not sure if it does. Yeah. We will find out. Down. Okay. Okay. I'm definitely not legend pushing today, but we're having fun here. We're having some fun Ultra League games. Please let me survive the counter here. Come on, Mandibus. Come on, Mandibus. Okay, they throw here. That's actually okay for me. Nice. Oh, nice catch. Nice catch. Nice catch. Survived moon last year, right? Unless I debuff, I'm gonna stay to the stone edge. Okay, no debuff. Oh my gosh, great. That was a close game. Battle, you have the for sure they're in stone edge range. Ooh, Mandibuzz versus Mandibuzz. Mandibuzz double steal. In the back though. Oh, did not kill. That's annoying. That's okay. Okay. Maybe Trev? 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 Right? Survive this anyways. Yeah, this is a good one. Maybe I should farm here though off this. Oh, they shielded. Really? That was very surprising. This is for sure in the payback range. I think they need the Mandibuzz to take out my my own Mandibuzz, because their GFS is like, their GFS is at like 1 HP here. But I'm okay here. Okay, let's not wait for them to bear slash there. Last time this person had a Pelipper. Right. Oh, the Aerialise. What the heck? Oh, because they think I'm a fighter? Gift here, I guess. Okay. They know I have Cobalion here, right? That's why they just blind EQ'd here, right? Oh, they blind Rock Slide! What the heck? We're just gonna catch the EQ then. Mandibuzz best buddy. Ugh. I should survive this, but I think I might get Psycho Cut down afterwards. Maybe. Come on, doable. Okay, nice. Oof. Oof. That is not fun. Okay, I can put it pretty low though. Charm nerf coming in clutch there. Charm nerf was huge there. This is better to see here than sword. Okay, not that bad. Reach another one here. Okay, all right, let's see what comes in. Maybe the Cresselia. Nothing strong against steel, right? Or against okay, please grass not me. Please grass not me. They wouldn't bless me. That sucks. It's Trev. I still think I lose this though, to be honest, because I have to take out the Cresselia too, right? Sacred Sword's enough to take it out. That's all I'm gonna get. Okay, Sacred Sword would be interesting. In the back, double steel. Talent flame or something? I don't know here. Tapu? Charizard. Okay. Straight track and call me, right? Man, I don't think a Sacred Sword's gonna be enough, but that's all I can give this person. Give me the potential win con there. But coming into Giratina, trying to catch.